Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Pandora. This may be the final episode. We are in Pandora's cave. Okay. Let's kick some ass. But before I do, Green Forest. Shop. Let's get this. Golden Flame. Let's sword stat. Yes, I knew there was a powerful sword out there. And although it's not anything like my 40 attack speed dagger. Yeah, this is going to be awesome! Wait, hold on. Plus one? What's with the plus one? Oh! Whoa, calm down. Calm down, game. Okay. Let's push. I found another glitch game! Okay, 214. That's what I want to see. Well, maybe not, because if I wasn't so HP high, like, look, I have 14,149, and even without it, damn it. And even without it, I have over 10,000 damage. Or health. Life. Okay. There's no way to push. I wonder how to get in there. Or is that just some little side view, like, hey, check out these dudes. They're living in a house. $611 max damage. Awesome. Hey, dude, how's it going? I can't talk to you. You're an enemy, right? Die, enemy. Hi. You appear to be stuck. I shall call you Charlie. Wanna be my friend, Charlie? Okay. Charlie, no! Bad evil thing! And now Charlie is dead. He wouldn't have survived in this world anyway. And now I know what I did wrong. I want to fight these guys so that these guys will be a little less of a challenge, because if I'm fighting these guys along with those guys that I just eliminated, I might not have enough to run through. And besides, I have like 128 left. $110.14. $108.00. $104.23. But in other words, I still have a crap ton of health. Soon to be more, because I'm gonna level up. Just think, if I would have spent those upgrades there. Okay. Staircases. Gotta go left. Damn it! need to do this again? But you know what? Screw it! Doing that puzzle properly. What are you guys doing? Some kind of make-out festival? Okay, you guys are in my way, so... Wait, how much health do I... That would be that. And that would only be that. Damn it. I shouldn't have given my super heal potions away so much. Well, there's a quest. Well, I am pretty crazy powerful, so... And pretty crazy healthy, so... Yeah, I... May not... Go back. Maybe that... 4 smaller potions will be enough. And besides, I level up again. Yes, your mummy's fire rocks. Or like, balls of compressed evil that poison me. Oh my god. Maybe it might not be enough. Okay. I'm in trouble land here. No. That's only because there were so many assholes just swarming me. So yeah. Okay. Next time on. Meh. You know what? Gonna. Yep. Gonna see what he says first. Save stage. So that was the end, huh? That was the end. That was the end. So, that was the end of Let's Play. And I can't work back here? I can't work back to the end of the game, huh? That's interesting. Okay. But this was a fun game. Yeah. This was a really fun game. I highly recommend playing it. Because it was like awesome and stuff. Yeah. So, next time on Agent Cack. Well, actually, like tomorrow, we will start a new game that you may remember. Well, I'm just gonna leave it cryptic like that. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.